Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. Sir, I am glad to move this motion and still more so because the prospect of having the assistance of members of both houses while dealing with this will in the select committee is quite satisfying and promising. Under the normal rules, it is quite usual to have such a joint select committee to deal with this and an allied will, which I hope I shall have the opportunity of moving for consideration soon in this house. The will as it is sufficiently voluminous, but its volume does not in any way indicate anything controversial about it. It is a straightforward will. It goes into details and embodies a complete scheme in its provisions. It has more than 500 clauses and 10 appendices. The will proposes to set up a municipal corporation for Delhi. This idea of a corporation for Delhi has been engaging the minds of the people of Delhi and those interested in the administration for a pretty long time. The first attempt to set up a corporation was made when a will was framed sometime in 1947. According to that will, only some of the civil areas of Delhi were to be included within the area to be administered by the corporation. The areas that are administered by other local bodies in Delhi state, such as Sahadra notified area and others, were to be left out, but this will now goes much farther. The entire civil area of the Delhi state, whether urban or rural, except the cantonment area and part of New Delhi, is to come within the scope of this will. Delhi has suffered from the multiplicity of authorities. We have the Electricity Board, the Transport Board, the Sewage and Water Board, and some other similar bodies. Now, the functions that are entrusted to these bodies with all we discharged by the corporation. So the corporation will have a very important place in the civic life of Delhi. In fact, it will be discharging the most vital functions with which the everyday life of every citizen is intimately connected. On the satisfactory and efficient discharge of its duties by the corporation will depend to a large extent the comforts of the people of Delhi, water, light, and other needs, without which life is not at all possible will now have to be provided by this corporation, full stop.